Finkel party takes power. The Jewish soldier, ex-barber, veteran of the World War, suffered a loss of memory and remained an inmate of the soldiers' hospital for many years. He was ignorant of the profound change that had come over Tumania. Finkel, the dictator, ruled the nation with an iron fist. Under the new emblem of the double cross, liberty was banished. Free speech was suppressed, and only the voice of Finkel was heard.
We've just discovered the most wonderful, the most marvelous poison gas. It will kill everybody.
Very interesting.
You like it?